Hi, everybody. We are going to talk today about student must wear uniform to school. Our presentation is in two parts. Firstly, the benefits of wearing uniforms. Secondly, the drawback of uniforms. We will try to answer all of your questions after the presentation.